Hello guys, what's going on? It's Brian back again. Today we're doing an IRL baseball, or basketball video. Let me put my phone so you can see everywhere. Alright. Okay, you can see my basketball hoop. So we got my basketball hoop here. I'm gonna be doing some basketball trick shots. So let's get started. First shot, I'm gonna be doing an alley oop. Skyhook. And if you do not know where skyhook is, look at Kareem Abdul-Jabbar highlights. Then you'll know what a skyhook is. Here we go. Attempt number one, I promise. Absolutely. I gave myself a terrible idea there. I'll try that again. The easiest shot. I think this is really good. No! On. Watch this shot take less time than that first shot. So we're gonna be here, all the way out here, and I'm gonna have to fling it forward to the net. So here we go. First shot. Oh my God! Gonna take less time than the first shot. That was pretty cool. Went in. First try, as you obviously saw. If I can make this twice in a row, I'm ending this video. Alright, that definitely pays off. Alright, so is going to be a behind-the-back board shot. So I'm going to go out and do that. So here we go, shot number one. I'm kind of running out of ideas. I guess I'm just gonna end it here. It's a crap. Road to 20 subscribers, guys. We're on currently. So thank you guys so much for the support. And again, like, comment, and subscribe if you did. For some outrageous reason. Enjoy the video. And have a good day. Bye.